Hello everyone, I am Ksenija Buric, Croatian music therapist and the country representative of Croatia at the EMTC. I am also the co-founder and vice president of the Croatian Music Therapy Association, founded in 2012 in Zagreb by professional music therapists. Our association is dedicated to the development and promotion of music therapy in Croatia. It supports the development of educational programs, clinical praxis, and research that contribute to the foundation of music therapy as a scientific discipline in Croatia. Corresponding with the attitudes of humanistic psychology, I mostly use art music therapy and piano improvisation techniques with children and young people with different difficulties in my private clinical practice. As Oliver Sacks stated, there are only two types of non-pharmaceutical therapy to be vitally important for patients with chronic neurological diseases: music and gardens.